While you were here and before you came up to Saigon or down to Saigon, there were people who loved you. So you must know that from the moment of your birth, there are persons, some of whom you may never actually meet or know on this side of heaven, but you are beloved. And when the persons who gave you birth were not able, for whatever reason, to make a permanent commitment to you, they loved you enough that they would entrust you to those who did promise that they could love you and nurture you and nourish you. And then when you left this city, there were folks on the other side of the Pacific who were longing to hold you in their arms and to watch you develop and to have a relationship with a son or a daughter all the rest of their days. Never forget that you are the beloved. You are a beloved spouse, a daughter, a son, a mother, a father, a friend.
I think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Why? There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams we stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. Their swords and